it's harder now not knowing what's going to look nice on me, considering, you know, my body's just totally changed.
Size 20 Heidi is on her way to the boutique with Mum Jo and best friend Frank. After giving birth to two children in quick succession, she struggled to embrace her new fuller figure.
Prior to them, I had more confidence. I was mostly happy with myself. However, since having them, it's been very hard to adjust to the body changes. And I don't really have a style anymore.
Hello, Heidi.
Hi.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Who have you brought with you today, Heidi?
This is my mum.
Hello.
And this is Frank. He's going to be my man of honour.
Man of honour.
I'm nervous that if she picks something that I hate, and I'm going to have to tell her that I hate it.
Yeah, that's the hard bit, isn't it? So really, it's looking like what we like.
How are you feeling about being here today, Heidi?
Excited and apprehensive. Since I've had two really, really big babies, both around the 11 pounds.
Jesus!
So that makes me want to go...
When your shape changes, you don't know what works anymore. It really impacts you, especially when you're wearing a wedding dress. You don't want to walk down the aisle like the Michelin man.
Ideal world, what would your dress be?
That's a bit of a hard one because it's very different to what I would have picked pre-babies. I was happy in figure-hugging clothing. Now I kind of like to hide a bit.
Heidi has convinced herself that because her body shape has changed, she can't be this sexy femme fatale that she used to be. And do you know what? I need to show her that actually she's still in there.
Right, how are we doing? Oh, you got some fabulous dresses out.
Number one favourite with the flowers and the pink blush.
She is just fabulous. Come with me, Heidi. I'm going to mix it up a bit today and I'm not going straight in for the favourite. This is a wild card, Heidi, that Jo's just pulled out of the cupboard.
This wild card is to show Heidi that she's not this safe, typical, frumpy mum. Because this dress is a statement.
Tell me about pre-baby body and post-baby body.
Now my shape has changed. So what looked nice on me prior doesn't look nice on me now. And on the most important day, I just want to feel special and nice.
You want to
nice
feel like
and,
Heidi.
Yeah, and like I did before the kids, not that I would change that for the world.
She's got a very unique look. And in my mind, her dress needs to make the same statement that her look makes. Away you go.
Whoa. I instantly loved it. I really did like it.
It's horrible.
Oh, my God, Frank hates the dress. Frank hates the dress. Mum hates the dress. Heidi loves it. She can see herself in this dress.
I love it.
Yeah.
Do you?
Do you?
10 years' time, looking at your wedding pictures, this is your wedding dress.
Yeah, I think I'd still like
yeah
it.
This is going to have to be a compromise. We've got to have a dress that Mum likes, that Man of Honour likes, but more importantly, that makes Heidi feel amazing. This is going to be a tough one.
Let's do the pink.
Yeah. Let's get it off and get the pink one on.
Very different to this one.
Okay.
Exactly.
After you, Heidi.
Well, that threw a spanner in the works.
It did. So I hope this dress lives up to the expectations.
I think it will, yeah.
Really?
I feel really nice in
it. Do you
it
feel nice
yeah
already?
You know, December wedding, it's going to be a bit cold, so there's always, you know what?
A bit of warm.
A bit of warmth, yes. A bit of faux fur in a bit of pink.
Coming out in the dress, it's like a double reveal. She's coming out, she's seeing the dress, she's seeing the fur, and then she takes the fur off and you see the dress in all its glory. There's a lot riding on this one. This
yeah, no
was
pressure
the favourite.
Turn.
I'm stressed.
You're stressed, did
yeah
you say?
Yeah, really stressed.
You can all open your eyes.
Ooh.
Oh,
now you can do
gorgeous
the reveal of the jacket.
Like a movie
it
star.
I want
gorgeous
to see the dress.
You want to see the dress? You sure?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Fantastic.
It's beautiful.
Just wonderful. Oh, Heidi.
I love it.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely beautiful. You look perfect in it, Heidi.
Do you still feel like this frumpy mum who's lost her identity?
Definitely not, no.
Listen, this is you taking back your identity and making some massive statement. Oh, way you go. Let's give them their moment. Come on, mum.
She cried.
She looked lovely, and I've got no words, really. She looked beautiful. And magnificent.
The smile that Heidi had as well was amazing.
You just saw it in her eyes.
It was the first time I'd seen a smile like that for such a long time.
Yeah. She looked just beautiful, didn't she?
She looked amazing.
She looked like a Hollywood movie star.
I do not feel like a mum in that dress, far from it. No, I feel like a bride in that dress.